push into the heart of darkness. The SOE had recruited the six of us under my command for one reason: to retrieve files on the top secret Project Phoenix, the last gasp of the Third Reich. A coalition of Allied commandos thrown together and aimed at where our enemy was most vulnerable. This was meant to be our first and only mission.
Think we can pull this off?
If we secure the train, we have a chance.
Who's going first?
Novak, you have a go. Everyone stay close.
One jury out, I bet Petrova takes the other. She's good.
Door's locked. Look for another way in. There's a ledge. Shimmy down it and get inside.
Chance it. Take the roof this time. Heads up! We got trapped! secret mission.
Doing this hard. Get on the other train and blank.
So much for our secret mission!
Looks like we're doing this hard!
Friendly fire!
Take the roof this time!
For our secret mission.
Looks like we're doing this the hard.
Get on the other train and blank those crowds. This time.
close to the engine car.
We better hurry. The map says these tracks are gonna split.
Of course they are.
Shoot the driver! The tracks are splitting! Jump! Jump, soldier!
Bob's your uncle.
We've been properly shot at. Might the officer in charge tell us what the hell we're doing here?
That submarine base is our final stop. Once we're in, we move to secure the objective.
He wants us to secure it, but he won't tell us what it is.
Kingsley's been dancing around that since the get-go. This ain't just another Easter egg hunt, is it?
Yeah, mate, what's the bloody story?
We don't quite know.
You mean the SO fucking E doesn't quite know?
You know what? I'm gonna go pull the brakes.
All we have is a name. Phoenix.
Oh, so we got no idea what we're up against.
That's the mission. To find out. SOE says the Krauts are moving something big out of Germany. Could be a document stash. The holiest of holies. We are here to pinch it.
If this is so important, why did they not send an army?
They did. The six of us.
Mate, we're not from the same army. Hell, we're not even from the same continent.
Quiet! Get back!
Why were we chosen for this fucking suicide mission?
Brass handpicked six specialists to hit the Krauts fast and get away clean. An army can't do that. Too loud. Too slow.
Which is right. They won't see us coming. In and out with those papers before they know it. Do we understand the plan?
I shoot Nazis. They die. That's my plan.
The entrance is past the railing, just across these tracks.
Let's get those papers before Jerry's any wiser.
from this boxcar.
Christ! I hate dogs!
Let's get it done. Take them out.
Look for the command room.
This must be it. Jackson, get the door. We missed a hell of a party. Looks like they left in a hurry.
Phoenix, we must be close.
Not for long. Krauts are moving their stash onto a sub. See that lot, lugging that chest? I bet you London to a brick. That is what we're after.
So what are we waiting for?
Time to bring the heavy stuff.
Now we're talking.
Wait. We can't go in loud.
Arthur?
Whatever's in those papers is the best kept secret in the Third Reich. And the Krauts kept them here. In the arse end of nowhere.
So what?
It makes no sense. It's like leaving the crown jewels on the front porch.
With hardly anyone watching them. The entire German army should be guarding this place.
We're not the only ones who don't know what Phoenix is.
You're saying Nazis are keeping secrets from Nazis?
I'm saying the ones in charge of the secrets are the most dangerous.
Yeah, that's why we brought the guns. To shoot them.
Are we done here? Those papers are about to piss off out of Germany.
You three, take the catwalk and make your bloody noise. Buy us time. Webb, Novak, you're with me. We'll take the boat.
Let's go.
From the catwalk.
And look for a way out of this joint. Don't shoot us, or we'll leave without you.
Don't let them escape!
That's the sub in the next pen. We're close.
Enemy action ahead. Our squad are on the catwalk.
I see them. Watch your fire. Close.
They're exiting cover. Our squad are on the catwalk.
I see them. Watch your fire.
We're out of Nazis!
I saw him load the crate on that sub!
Cover us! We're going aboard!
Good luck, kids! I'll find us a way out of here!
There's the hatch! This is it, lads!
Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch our backs. No back. You take the lead. I see ahead. Richard, watch our backs. No back. You take the lead. Let's find that crate and get out of here. I see ahead. Watch for ricochet. Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch our backs. No back. You take the lead. Eyes straight ahead. Watch the ricochet. Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch our backs. No back. You take the lead. Eyes straight ahead. Watch the ricochet. Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch our backs. No back. You take the lead. Eyes straight ahead. Watch the ricochet. We have to stop the sub. Get back. Get back. Clear them out. Let's get that hatch open. Stay close. Tossing grenade! Safecracker. Do the honors, will you?
Arthur, the sirens have stopped. That can't be good.
We gotta move. Now, Novak, help me.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, it is a bit.
Wade.
Yeah. Zombies is a bit rough. Ain't gonna lie. It is a bit rough.
Rectangulus. Australia.
Which is a shame, actually. Well, to be fair, it's just it's a shame.
You. Get on with it.
How delightful, yeah. You think you're British?
A Cambridge man. Through and through.
Yeah, it is a little bit. Like, everything else, like the sign and whatnot, and then, like, everything talking and stuff. Oh, that's fantastic. But the actual gameplay itself, it just feels like there's nothing there.
Beethoven's Fourth Sonata has exquisite, but demanding passages that deserve my full attention. Unlike you. Does the Negro give orders in English too? And do you follow them?
Sie wissen, wie es ist, von einem schwarzen Befehler entgegenzunehmen.
Er spricht auch Deutsch! Please, proceed.
Your Rhineland accent. You must be from Neustadt. During the occupation,
but yeah, you yeah, Cold War, it was good.
Look like me, carry guns in your streets.
It's kind of ironic.
Your women.
It's kind of ironic.
That's what I hear when you speak German.
like the gameplay and whatnot was good on Cold War, Charlie. But the storytelling, the characters, the atmosphere, it just felt bland. Like there was nothing there. But obviously on this. The voice acting, the atmosphere, the sound effects, like with the four gods talking and whatnot.
I told you already. Get
a fantastic, right. But the gameplay is just a bit dull.
That's as you are. To sacrifice yourself to be a leader. I am not here to give you what you want. Quite the contrary.
Ah! What are you attacking me for?
To give you mortal what you say not deserve!
Well, sounds like my character's dead. I'm gonna say because I'm playing through campaign at the minute, like, because I actually played it. Obviously, I played zombies.
Put the rest in the truck.
I played zombies at midnight. But yeah, I'm playing campaign. At I always play campaign. Always play campaign.
Novak. Jesus Christ.
People die.
People die when command fucks up.
How exactly is this Arthur's fault?
This is on him. And on Wade. Bastard abandoning his team.
Well, you're right about Wade. If he shows his face again, I'll bloody kill him myself.
Oh yes, let's keep blaming each other instead of the Germans.
Наше эго сегодня после домов.
Is that supposed to impress me?
Relax.
It does not matter. Freisinger is going to kill us all.
Freisinger?
The Nazi. The one who killed Novak.
Old friend of yours, is he?
We have history.
Oh yeah, what kind?
Forget Freisinger. Arthur will get us out of this.
What, because he's your mate?
He wasn't always. But I've seen him in action.
You lose men. That's war. Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots.
Because it's like, even to be fair, with.
If you're meant to lead, you have to learn what it's like to lose men, to have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
All right, lads, listen up. We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like the crowds already know we're coming. Now we've got one chance to demolish the coastal artillery. But if we don't, the invasion tomorrow will fail. Now I trained you all for this. Let's not let the Navy show us up. So take the casemates, blast the artillery, and fire your flares to let the Navy know the job's done.
When this is all done, like when this is put scene one, or when I'm actually playing, I'll just jump on that.
Hook in! Stand by! See you on the ground!
All these like cutscenes and gameplay does give a lot of fucking battle.
Thunder!
I was gonna say, what about the dude I just killed? What about his? I can't pick up his back. Why not? What the fuck? Okay, so suppose they saw me. I don't know why the fuck I'm not dead yet, but missed. Is that really necessary? Who the fuck shooting me? Or is he shooting me? Okay. I'll go fruit door instead. Okay, I'll kill my dog. Okay. Look. My MP4 is pack-a-punched.
Thunder! Don't shoot!
Damn you, Kingsley! We pegged you as a kraut. Lucky we didn't fill you full of lead.
Nice to see you, gents. Where do we stand?
Captain didn't make it. So we're on our own now. I say we dig in and wait for the rest of the Sixth Airborne to assemble.
Henry said we have till dawn to destroy the artillery. If we don't, the invasion fails.
So you fancy yourself the captain now?
Sunup's an hour away at best. There's no time for a sit-down.
Yeah, there's also no muscle and no cavalry coming to save the bloody day. The only thing we can do here is to die or try not to.
You two scrapping over who's got the bigger bollocks ain't gonna solve nothing.
Those German casemates aren't that far away. I think we can get to them in time. So I say we take them out.
The company's scattered. We're pissing in the wind at this point.
You know what's at stake. You all do.
This is madness.
Hey, we're beyond madness. Look, I'm with Arthur. We finished the mission.
All right, Kingsley. Looks like you're in charge now. Casemates and Valhalla are that way.
We should get moving. What's the plan, Kingsley?
Let's get a path cleared.
You heard the Sarge. Clear that debris.
Lights on the cliff. That's the coastal defense battery.
The bridge is well guarded and the bank's too steep.
We secure the bridge then. It's our only move.
You're the boss.
Keep low. Watch that truck.
We have an opportunity here. Stay quiet and get close.
Multiple targets. We got options, Sarge.
Open fire! Take him down!
Veterans never been veterans since fucking.
Get down! Empty on that half track!
Split up! Find another way round!
On Kingsley! Keep him covered!
Go, go, go! Copy, got it! Contact to the front!
Stay quiet and get close.
Multiple targets. We got options, Sarge.
open fire! Take them down! They're falling back! Move up!
Roger, go! I've got him!
Get down! MG on that half track!
Split up! Find another way round!
On Kingsley! Keep him covered!
Keep low. Watch that truck.
I don't get why I feel so slow as well.
Stay quiet. I'm getting close.
Multiple targets. We got options, Sergeant.
Open fire! Take them down! Falling back! Move up!
Get down! MG on that half track!
Split up! Find another way round!
On Kingsley! Keep him covered!
Movement ahead!
Track's falling back!
ledge.
Had to drive a blitz.
Well, that was a fucking kerfuffle.
Hey, Sarge, got it done. Still here, aren't we?
I suppose.
8 men standing against the Nazi gun fort. Richard said I'd gone mad. Sometimes, a little madness is called for. I think deep down he understood that, and realized we were cut from the same cloth.
On you, Sarge. Look at those defenses. Bloody hell. They're waiting at the table up here.
How's it looking, Sergeant?
Best see for yourself. Let's get you the lay of the land.
Our targets are the guns housed in those casemates.
And we can only get there through a horde of Germans armed to the teeth.
Think you can handle taking out the lower gun?
I fancy my chances.
That bunker's our way in. But it's packed with MGs.
It'll be a hard push.
First job's getting across that minefield. But that anti-tank ditch could be useful. I've got an idea.
I'm all ears.
We can punch a hole through the mines with those blitzers there.
And the bunker will make mincemeat out of us as soon as they hear the engines coming.
We're going quiet then. No engines. Bail at the last second, let gravity do the work. That should get us to the ditch at least. Well?
I love it, but I think you should go first.
All right, then. As soon as you hit the ditch, get the men ready. Tommy, you with me?
Oh, yeah. Drive through the minefield, take the bunker, strap some thermite to some highly explosive weapons. Piece of piss, Sarge.
And you, get a second sun burning in the sky. If our ships don't see that flare, if they don't know we've won, they'll fire on the guns and risk taking us with them.
Well, I don't know about you, but I think I'll take very little consolation in knowing that the fire that killed me was friendly. Don't worry, Gov. I won't forget to aim up.
Truck's ready. We'll be right behind you.
Oh, no way.
Godspeed, Kingsley.
Job to do. Get out there.
Message.
To God. It's God.
Get up, man. Time to move.
Give us a weapon in position, sir.
Yes.
Wait on your orders.
I'm on it.
We're ready for orders, Kingsley.
On my command, we charge. Charge. Go, go, go.
Forward.
To deal with that MG!
Keep your head down there!
Push up!
Ready when you are, Sarge.
Ready on the door, just waiting on you, boss.
You take the lowercase, mates. I'll take the upper ones. Don't forget the flare.
Let's move up.
Where's Sarge? All right, boys, this is it. You're on me.
Tommy!
Drag it back. We need to clear the door. All right, lads. Up of you.
With me.
Covering us up.
Press it fire now.
Oh,
fire rate.
For cover! Push! Concentrate fire! That way!
Yeah, click me.
Hold positions! More MGs incoming! They're reinforcing! Keep firing!
Hold the line! Use the hard tracks for cover!
Trucks that are killing me. I'm using it as cover.
Hold the line! Focus your fire! Use the half tracks! Fire ahead! Give those MGs a target! Move this thing, now! Stick on it, lads! Stay covered!
Almost there!
Over the top! Let's go! Toss a 77!
Eyes on that door!
Watch the door! Crouching cover!
point.
Got it, Sarge.
Lights are up. I'll cover ahead while you find a torch, Sarge. Bloody hell, it stinks in here. Sarge, torch over here. Bloody hell. Up ahead now. One down, one to go. That's the last of the thermite.
Sarge, I could use your help here.
Barely see a thing in here. Take it slow. What was that? Eyes up. Now every crowd knows we're here.
Sounds like Webb did his part. The rest is up to us.
Shit! Take cover!
Smoke ready! Clear him out!
Smoke out! Go! Casemate is clear!
How are we blasting this way? We're out of thermite.
I'll beat it at Bangalore. Let's get up top before this thing explodes!
You have the flare, Sarge? Bombardment's close. Go! Get out and fire the flare! Sergeant, the flare! Bombardment's any minute!
Damn! Flare's ruptured!
You've got to be fucking joking!
Where's Webb?
There! Lower casemate!
Incoming! Get down! I'm going for Webb's flare! Get everyone to cover!
We need to run for it!
Thank you.
Web? Web! Where the hell have you been? Funny time to take a kip.
I was just waiting for some mad bastard to come and save the day.
Well, let's you and I signal our boys, shall we?
We lost our captain, but we'd won the day. And we'd honored the memory of all those we lost the only way we could, by completing the mission. You look at the soldiers under your command and hope that they can do the difficult thing, the impossible thing. That flare told me I'd been right. This is what it means to be a leader.